My Lord. Oh my Lord. Forgive me and my parents, and forgive my believing parents, and him who entereth my house, my religion, and it is also said, my mosque, and it is also said, my ship, believing, and believing men and believing women, who are true in their faith and who will come after me, and increase not the wrongdoers, the disbelieving idolaters, in aught save ruin, loss and destruction, like the destruction of those people whose prophet received the revelation but refused to believe in him. And of the surah in which the jinn are mentioned, which is all Meccan and consists of 28 verses, 285 words and 870 letters.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
إنا أرسلنا نوحا إلى قومه أن أنذر قومك من قبل أن يأتيهم عذاب أليم. قال يا قوم إني لكم نذير مبين أن اعبدوا الله واتقوه وأطيعون يغفر لكم من ذنوبكم ويؤخركم إلى أجل مسمى لو كنتم تعلمون. قال رب إني دعوت قومي ليلا ونهارا فلم يزدهم دعائي إلا فرارا وإني كلما دعوتهم لتغفر لهم جعلوا أصابعهم في آذانهم واستغشوا ثيابهم وأصروا واستكبروا استكبارا ثم إني دعوتهم جهارا ثم إني أعلنت لهم وأسررت لهم إسرارا.
And from his narration on the authority of Ibn Abbas that he said regarding the interpretation of Allah's saying, Lo! We sent, Lo! We sent Noah unto his people, saying warn your people, from Allah's wrath and punishment, ere the painful doom come unto them, in the form of drowning. 697, he said, O my people! Lo! I am a plain warner unto you, I am a warning messenger unto you, addressing you in a language you understand.
فَقُلْتُ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ إِنَّهُ كَانَ غَفَّارًا يُرْسِلِ السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِدْرَارًا وَيُمْدِدْكُمْ بِأَمْوَالٍ وَبَنِينَ ويجعل لكم جنات ويجعل لكم أنهارا ما لكم لا ترجون لله وقارا وقد خلقكم أطوارا ألم تروا كيف خلق الله سبع سماوات طباقا وجعل القمر فيهن وجعل الشمس سراجا والله أنبتكم من الأرض نباتا ثم يعيدكم فيها ويخرجكم إخراجا والله جعل لكم الأرض بساطا لتسلكوا منها سبلا فجاجا قال نوح رب إنهم عصوني واتبعوا من لم يزده ماله وولده إلا خسارا ومكروا مكرا كبارا.
And I have said to them, seek pardon of your Lord, declare the divine oneness of your Lord and repent of disbelief and idolatry. Lo! He was ever forgiving, of those who repent of disbelief and believe in him. He will let loose the sky for you in plenteous rain, whenever you need rain. This is because Allah had withheld rain from them for 40 years, 698. And will help you with wealth, camels, bovines, sheep, and sons, and daughters. This is because Allah had stopped their wives and beasts from conceiving for 40 years, and will assign unto you gardens and will assign unto you rivers, flowing rivers for your own benefits. This is because Allah had, before this, destroyed their fields and made their rivers dry for 40 years.
ولا يغوث ويعوق ونسرا وقد أضلوا كثيرا ولا تزد الظالمين إلا ضلالا مما خطيئاتهم أغرقوا فأدخلوا نارا فلم يجدوا لهم وقال نوح رب لا تذر على الأرض من الكافرين ديارا إنك إن تذرهم يضلوا عبادك ولا يلدوا إلا فاجرا كفارا رب اغفر لي ولوالدي ولمن دخل بيتي مؤمنا وللمؤمنين والمؤمنات ولا تزد الظالمين إلا تبارا.
And they have said, i.e. the chieftain said to the communality of the people, forsake not your gods, forsake not the worship of your Lord. Forsake not Wad, forsake not the worship of Wad, nor Suwa, nor the worship of Suwa, nor Yagath and Ya'uk and Nasr, nor the worship of Yagath and Ya'uk and Nasr. These were idols which Noah's folk worshipped. And they have led many astray, he says, they have misled through them many people, and it is also said, many people went astray because of them, and thou increasest the wrongdoers, the disbelievers and idolaters in their worship of these idols, in naught save error, loss and destruction.